Okay, remember what we talked about? Use the product rule to find the derivative.
I can't do this.
Hey, Corinne, not now. Yeah, you can, Simon. I've seen your scratch work. Just take your time, focus on the equation.
I can't learn this by tomorrow. I'm totally fried, Lena. Can't you just give them to me?
Simon.
Please.
Can't tell anyone about this. As soon as the test is over, destroy it. You're lucky. That was my last one.
Don't you need it?
No. Hello?
Lena, this is Dr. Prakash. Your mother is asking to be discharged from the hospital.
What?
She's not so much asking as signing herself out of care against her advice.
I'll be right there. Just please try to stall her. Okay, guys, time to go.
Hi. There they are. This is perfect. Can you take that to the car for Mommy?
Mom, what are you doing?
I am checking out. You know what, sweetheart? I left your markers in my room.
You want to go to Mommy's room and go get your markers?
Is Mommy coming home?
Yes, I am.
Mom, you need to be here. They can't treat you at home.
I know.
Lena, can I have a word?
Here. I know it's not all of it, but I can get more.
No, we're past that. Her white blood cell count is not doing her any favors, and this kind of aggressive depletion doesn't give us a lot of options.
But she can't come home, right? She's not gonna get any better there.
I think the best thing anyone can do now is to just keep her comfortable. Sorry.
Can you help me carry my suitcase?
Hey, I'm gonna make a run to the kitchen. Got anything?
I'm good, Blake. Thanks for asking. You go ahead.
All right, thanks, man.
All right.
I honestly think I've done that to you like 19 times.
Yeah, well, that's the last time.
I didn't mean it like that.
I don't want to talk about it.
Ellie, no matter what happens, I'll...
I didn't come here to talk about the test. Come on. I want to show you something.
Okay.
The secret.
Come on, Ellie. Oh, my God. Ellie, we shouldn't be doing this.
Calm down. Live a little.
Okay. Did you bring your bathing suit?
No.
Damn.
Come on.
Together. I'll take care of you.
Hey, Blake. You know, I think I do want something from the kitchen. found him at the Bilski's pool.
Bilski's. You want a Pop-Tart?
No thanks.
Some people like to toast these, but I never have the patience, you know? God, I love them.
Do you have fun tonight?
You got anything going on tomorrow?
Oh, wait. Oh my God, you have a test. It's test day tomorrow. I completely forgot myself. It's so easy to forget something like that, isn't it?
I get it. Hey, sorry.
Look, there's nothing wrong with having a little fun every once in a while. But you gotta pick your moments. The night before a life-altering test, it's not the moment.
Got it. Solid lecture.
Almost done. Now, I know that you don't really care what I think about this girl.
Ellie.
But she's a distraction. Now you have tomorrow and next year. And after that, you have the whole rest of your life to be distracted.
Don't F it up.
You sure you don't want a Pop-Tart?
Good night, Dad.
Hey. Come here.
Lana, right?
Yeah, Lena.
Lena.
It's cool.
Sorry, this is kind of an awkward question. I was hoping that I could buy one of your study guides.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I just gave the last one away.
Shit.
Elena. What up? So? You and Blake Redding, huh?
No, not really. He didn't even know my name.
He didn't know your name? Well, we've been in school with him since first grade, and there's less and less kids each year.
I know, it's pretty tragic.
Jeez. Well, it's almost as tragic as being in love with your best friend who's in love with a guy that doesn't even know her name. But that's just something I saw in a movie once.
Not today, Galen.
Yeah, you're right. Tomorrow's actually better for me anyway.
Into your dad's account again?
Yeah.
So you're going to send the stolen security footage to the news?
You ever heard of Wendy Banks?
No.
Well, she's a very prominent news reporter in Austin, and I have her direct personal General Inquiries email address, so I'm sending her hot tips all the time.
Does she ever reply?
Whoa, I think I have more than enough questions to answer today. Thank you very much.
Lockdown sequence.
Yes, sir.
Warning. Lockdown is now in progress. 30 seconds till lockdown. Testing to begin in 15 minutes.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you all had a good night's sleep. I just want you to know that you've all had a great year. And despite what happens today, I am proud of each and every one of you. These questions are tough, but they are not aimed to trick you. So focus, take your time. And no matter how hard something looks, there's always a chance.
You'll have 2 hours to complete the test. No talking. Keep your eyes on your own tablet. This test is an accurate test that will determine your aptitude. As you know, all grades are final. Pick up your tablets and begin.
You have 1 minute remaining.
Time's up. Tablets down. Test is over. Okay, here are the results.